This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. ComScore is an American global media measurement and analytics company providing marketing data and analytics to many of the world's largest enterprises, media and advertising agencies, and publishers. Contents 1 History 2 Data Collection and Reporting 3 Unified Digital Measurement 4 Campaign Measurement 5 Criticism 6 Awards 7 Competitors and Alliances 8 See also 9 References 10 External Links History ComScore Networks was founded in July 1999 in Reston, Virginia. The company was co-founded by Gian Fulgoni, who was for many years the CEO of market research company Information Resources, Inc. IRI and Magid Abraham, who was also an ex-IRI employee and had served as President of IRI in the mid-1990s. Magid and Gian came up with the idea while working with one of the original investors in the company, Mike Santer, who thought up the concept of creating a very large consumer panel online to track online commerce. The problem was that the traditional methods in which companies were tracking online behavior would not work in tracking commerce, because of the lower incidence of buying online. Normal panels in tracking visitation would be around 20 to 30k and, with less than 2 to 3% of the population buying online, the panel size needed to be at least 1 to 2m. They decided to build a very large panel using more aggressive recruiting methodology and managing for the error by using advanced statistical methods and controls. Years and tens of millions of dollars went into finding the best ways to measure online buying and other behaviors, plus the level of accuracy required for Fortune 1000 companies to buy. In 2000, ComScore bought certain assets and the customer agreements of PC Data of Reston, Virginia, which was founded by Ann Stevens in 1991. PC Data was among the earliest web measurement firms, but increasing competitive challenges, including a threat of a patent infringement lawsuit by industry pioneer Media Metrics, put PC Data's future in doubt. The acquisition of PC Data's large customer base helped accelerate the growth of ComScore's syndicated measurement service. By 2001, Media Metrics had built a market share lead but had been unable to create a sustainable financial structure. NetRatings, its closest competitor, was armed with strong capital reserves and announced its intention to acquire and integrate Media Metrics. However, after several months, the FTC announced its intention to block the acquisition, and accordingly, NetRatings cancelled the transaction. ComScore was subsequently able to acquire Media Metrics in a deal announced in June 2002. Media Metrics originated as PC Meter, a business unit of market research company NPD Group, and began publishing statistics in January 1996. In July 1997, it changed its name to Media Metrics, citing the desire to track a wider variety of interactive traffic. In October 1998, Media Metrics merged with its nearest rival, Relevant Knowledge. The company went public as NASDAQ, MMXI in May 1999, reaching a market cap of $135 million on its first day of trading in June 2000. The company acquired Jupiter Communications for $414 million. In stock and changed its name to Jupiter Media Metrics in the aftermath of the dot-com bubble collapse and associated downturn in internet marketing spending. Jupiter sold the Media Metrics service to rival ComScore for $15 million in June 2002. On March 30, 2007, ComScore announced its intent to sell shares in an initial public offering and be traded on the NASDAQ using the symbol SCORE. In May 2008, ComScore announced its acquisition of Metrics, a company measuring mobile content consumption. The transaction involved a cash payment of $443 million and the issue of approximately 50,000 options to purchase shares of ComScore common stock to certain Metrics unvested option holders. ComScore announced in October 2009 the acquisition of Certifica, a provider of real-time web measurement and digital marketing technology solutions in Latin America based in Santiago, Chile. Certifica has offices throughout Latin America, including Mexico, Brazil, Argentina, Colombia and Peru. The acquisition enhanced ComScore's presence in the rapidly developing Latin American market. In February 2010, ComScore announced it had signed a definitive agreement to acquire the ARS Group in an all-cash acquisition headquartered in Evansville, Indiana. ARS Group's areas of expertise included brand strategy, all stages of creative development, campaign evaluation across all marketing and media channels, media planning, return on investment, and forecasting. On July 1, 2010, ComScore announced that it has acquired the products division of Nexius, Inc. ComScore then acquired web analytics and video video measurement solutions provider Nedstat. On February 11, 2014, ComScA announced the appointment of Serge Mata as Chief Executive Officer. Effective March 1, in February 2015, ComScA US entered into a partnership with Kantar owned by WPP with an equity stake purchase in September 2015. ComScA and Rentrak announced a merger of the two companies. The move was meant to combine ComScA's digital media measurement capabilities with the TV measurement capabilities of Rentrak to create a cross-platform media measurement firm, perhaps capable of challenging Nielsen NV in the media measurement space. Under terms of the agreement, ComScA agreed to acquire Rentrak in an all-stock deal valued at about $732 million, with Rentrak shareholders receiving 115 shares of ComScA per own share of Rentrak. The ComScA-Rentrak deal closed on February 1, 2016, with the final transaction being valued at $7,677 million. Co-founder Gian Fulgoni, who had been serving as chairman emeritus since 2014, abruptly replaced Serge Mata as Chief Executive Officer on August 10, 2016. On September 2, 2016, ComScA received a letter from NASDAQ that it was in danger of being delisted from the exchange on September 12 unless ComScA filed its 2015 annual report Form 10-K and reports for the first two quarters of 2016 data collection and reporting. ComScA maintains a group of users who have monitoring software with brands including Permission Research, Opinion Square and Voice5 networks installed on their computers in exchange for joining the ComScA research panels. Users are presented with various benefits, including computer security software, internet data storage, virus scanning and chances to win cash or prizes. ComScA estimates that 2 million users are part of the monitoring program. However, self-selected populations, no matter how large, may not be representative of the population as a whole to obtain the most accurate data. ComScA adjusts the statistics using weights to make sure that each population segment is adequately represented to calculate these weights. ComScA regularly recruits panelists using random digit dialing and other offline recruiting methods to accurately determine how many users are online, aggregated by geography, income, and age. Correcting the ComScA data requires having accurate demographics about the larger pool of users. However, some ComScA users are recruited without being asked to give demographic information and, in other cases, users may not be truthful about their demographics to ensure the accuracy of the data. ComScA verifies its users' demographics during the course of measuring statistical data. The corrected data is used to generate reports on topics ranging from web traffic to video streaming activity and consumer buying power. Unified digital measurement. With the introduction of Unified Digital Measurement UDM in May 2009, ComScA implemented a solution to digital audience measurement that organically blended both panel and census-based measurement approaches into a single unified methodology. ComScA has developed this proprietary methodology to calculate audience reach in a manner not affected by variables such as cookie deletion and cookie blocking rejection to help reconcile long-standing differences between the two measurement approaches. Campaign measurement. ComScA debuted Campaign Essentials in 2010 to measure how digital campaigns are reaching their audiences. In March 2012, ComScA launched Validated Campaign Essentials VCE, which introduced the notion of validated impressions in January 2013. ComScA announced that it had evaluated 4,000 campaigns for clients covering more than 75 advertising agencies. Criticism. In 2006, Ben Edelman, a Harvard researcher, alleged that there were cases where ComScA software had been installed on users' computers without their knowledge. ComScA admitted that it was in discussion with a spyware firm called Dollar Revenue but said that no contract was ever signed, and that once it realized Dollar Revenue was distributing ComScA's software, months later, it took steps to prevent the Dollar Revenue distributed software from sending data to ComScA. Stanford IT notes that the monitoring software has been bundled with file sharing program iMesh without users being aware of it. Although ComScA's relationship with iMesh was short-lived and occurred several years ago in the past, the software forwarded users' internet traffic through ComScA proxy servers, provoking criticism about speed performance as a result. Several universities and banks took steps to block the proxy servers in response to these concerns. ComScA no longer uses this technology. In June 2010, 2010, a warning about Mac spyware being launched from free applications like screensavers, from security company Intego was reported in the media and implicated Voice5, Inc. as the source of certain alleged spyware software. Additionally, noted blogger and angel investor Jason Calacanis claimed that ComScore was running an extorting ring by vastly undercounting publisher traffic numbers and forcing them to pay fees for direct measurement via a tracking pixel. ComScore responded to these allegations by offering their direct measurement tracking pixel to long-tail web publishers for free. Awards. Magid Abraham, ComScore's co-founder, received the 2009 Charles Coolidge Parlin Marketing Research Award at the 2009 American Marketing Association Marketing Research Conference. ComScore was selected as a winner of the 2009 Chicago Innovation Awards for its creative development of ADEFX in October 2009. In June 2009, ComScore and the GSM Association won the MEF Award for Business Intelligence in Mobile Media. ComScore was rated as the preferred audience measurement service by 504% of respondents to the William Blair. Users across devices and platforms using ComScore's proprietary browser unification methodology. According to the third-party analysts Alexa Internet and similar web researches, ComScore is one of the best-rated marketing companies. Competitors and alliances. Competitors in internet market research include Alexa, Nielsen Online, Quantcast, SimilarWeb, SRDS by Kantar Media, Thalamus, and Compete, a TNS media company. In February 2011, the Coalition for Innovative Media Measurement CIMM and ComScore announced they were working together to measure three screen users and their behavior with content and advertising across television, internet, and mobile. See also Alexa CompeteCom Customer Knowledge Hitwise Nielsen Ratings Quantcast SimilarWeb. References. Carrot ComScoreCom WHOIS DNS. 6 June 2002. Carrot Kantar Partnership sees WPP agree pay $4,613 per share for 15-20% of ComScore. ComScore April 2001 pp. Get consent Benedelman.org. Discounts for startups VentureBeat. VentureBeat retrieved 12 September 2015. Technology of the Year by Digital Analytics Association ComScore, Inc. Archived from the original on March 26, 2014. Retrieved 27 May 2014.